Hi, Art here, and welcome back to Stem Cell Talks. Today we want to talk about 3D printing. Now we've all heard and maybe even seen 3D printing at work. It is being used for things as simple as home crafts and as sophisticated as jet engine parts. But did you know that 3D printing is also being used to print a variety of tissue types, organs, and organoids? Hence, 3D printing has the potential to provide replacement options for damaged, lost, or degraded body parts, alleviate organ shortages, facilitate drug testing, and advance personalized medicine by allowing treatments to be tailored to the individual, increasing their efficacy and minimizing side effects. However, 3D printing live cells presents many challenges, ranging from something as basic as keeping the cells alive while the printing process is taking place, to the more challenging task of vascularizing printed organs and organoids to enable blood to nourish, oxygenate, and service the cells. To overcome these obstacles, researchers from around the world are developing some very novel techniques. Here are just a few. Utilizing dyes to layer and distinguish between cell structures. Creating origami organs, that is, 3D printing cellulose, the common ingredient in paper, to create organ structures which are then populated with stem cells. Flash freezing layers of printed tissue until the entire organ is printed, and then fusing these 2D layers into a 3D structure. Using ultrasound to corral and direct the placement of cells. And creating bionic prosthetics, that is, integrating live cells into the prosthetics during the printing process. So, what we are witnessing is a variety of approaches to solving a common problem. Which one will work? We don't know. But individually and collectively, the ingenuity of these researchers are contributing to the paradigm shift stem cells and regenerative medicine represents in the treatment of a broad range of disease, trauma, and injury, and to the increasing health spans we and our children can expect as the future unfolds. That's it for now. Don't forget to like us and to subscribe, and we'll see you again soon.